Hello friends, this is Mr. P.S. Birka, Assistant Professor at Sanjay Vadat Institute of Degree. We are going to discuss about chopper. In that, we are specifically going for step-up chopper. There are two types of chopper. One is step-down chopper, another is step-up chopper. In case of step-up chopper, output voltage is more than that of input voltage. This is the circuit diagram for step-up chopper. In this circuit, we are having input voltage V, inductor L, chopper switch, diode D, capacitor C, and load. Step-up chopper is used to obtain a load voltage higher than that of input voltage. The value of L and C are chosen depending upon the requirement of the output voltage and current. When the chopper is on, the inductor L connected across the supply. The inductor current I rises and the inductor stores energy during the on time of the chopper, T on. When the chopper is off, the inductor current I is forced to flow through the diode D and load for a period of T off. The current tends to decrease, resulting in reversing the polarities of induced EMF in L. Therefore, the voltage across load is given by V output is equal to V plus L di by dt. That is, V output is more than that of supplied voltage V. A large capacitor C connected across the load will provide continuous output voltage. Diode D prevents any current flow from capacitor to the source. Step-up choppers are used for regenerative braking of a DC motor. Expression for output voltage. Assume the average inductor current to be I during on and off time of the chopper. When chopper is on, voltage across inductor L is equal to V. Therefore, energy stored in inductor is equal to V into I into T on, where T on is equal to on period of chopper. When chopper is off, energy supplied by the inductor to the load. Voltage across L is equal to V output minus V. Energy supplied by the inductor L is equal to V output minus V into I into T off, where T off is equal to off period of the chopper. Neglecting losses and energy stored in the inductor, L is given by energy supplied by the inductor, L. So we are going to have the output voltage equation. V output is equal to V into T upon T minus T on, where T is equal to chopping period or period of switching. In other words, if we reassemble the equation, we get V output is equal to V into 1 upon 1 minus T, where D is equal to T on upon T is equal to duty cycle. For variation of duty cycle D in the range of 0 to T less than 1, so D can be varied from 0 to 1, the output voltage varies from V to infinity. Now we will pause the video and ask one question. So which device stores the energy in the form of electromagnetic energy? So the answer is, if we go for step-up chopper, in that case energy is stored in the inductor and that energy is transmitted from the supply to the load to get the more output voltage than that of supply voltage. Thank you.